We're going old school today, PS2. Rockstar Games. A movie that's a fucking classic. I never played this game before though, but I always heard good things. You guys know what it is. Maybe you don't. Little switch from the survival horror. Oh yeah. Remastered. A little bit, I'm guessing.
It's still on, and we're going. Cyrus sent an emissary this afternoon to make sure. Now Cyrus don't want anybody packed, and he don't want anybody flexing any muscle. So I gave him my word that the warriors would uphold the truce. Now everybody says that Cyrus is the one and only. I think we better go have a look for ourselves.
Shit.
We're going in there with nothing. We're going in there like everyone else. Nine guys, no weapons.
You got the stuff? I want you to hit everything in sight. I want everyone to know that the warriors were there.
Fucking digging this, man.
You never know what you run into out there. If we're wearing our colors, you can't hide. So who wants to hide?
Maybe we'll get to waste a few heads along the way.
You just soldier and keep your mouth shut.
Fuck.
When we get there, you stick close by, okay?
Look at that.
Don't worry.
Graphics,
I feel
baby.
Like I'm wrecked.
What's up, Corey?
One thing we might get out of Cyrus's little get-together, meeting some strange wolf. I wouldn't mind nailing a little something down on the way
PS2 game
back.
Today.
You got a one-track brain. You know that?
What's the matter? You going faggot?
What do you know about Cyrus?
Magic. Whole lot of magic.
What do you know about Cyrus? He's the one and only.
When you're president of the biggest gang in the city, you don't have to take any shit.
Ah, fuck him.
What do you think of this movie, Corey?
I'll tell you something. I'll bet nobody's even gonna be there.
Clearly this is game, but you know what I mean. It's based off the movie. I have no idea what I'm doing here. Gonna be a lot of brawling, I think. Yeah, check that 8 megabyte memory card. Pretty excited to try this out. I always heard it was a good game. I love Rockstar. The Wonder Wheel. Press and start. Okay, I'm hitting the start button. It's not working. Oh. Apparently the start button to this is the touchpad. Story. We'll choose Bopper. We want subtitles. I remember renting this and playing all weekend when it came out. Oh, yeah? We're in Coney. all the different gangs.
Can you count, suckers? I say the future is ours. If you can count.
Face on this guy.
We've got the Saracens sitting next to the Jones Street Boys. We've got the Moon Runners right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Nobody is wasting nobody. You're standing right now with 9 delegates from 100 gangs. And there's over 100 more. 60,000 soldiers.
I know, man. The graphics are awful.
Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole town. Can you dig it?
Fucking face on him like that.
Can
you dig it? Sucking on a
lemon. Can you dig it?
I can dig it, man. Oh. I know, this was epic at one point. Well, you've clearly seen who pulled the trigger. No mystery here. I know who that motherfucker is. I saw the movie.
Vermin.
What's up, Woochie?
Let's get going. We gotta meet up with the new blood. He's waiting for us in the alley.
Look at those shoulders.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I remember how fucking good these graphics were at one point.
So he's got skills?
He's a born writer, man. He'll get us up.
Yeah, but can he brawl? Don't matter how much talent he's got, if he gets wrecked,
big the screen is.
That's what we're about to find out. Let's go, little man. You can finish that burner later. Right now, we gotta see if you can.
We should start up a gang running around fighting other gangs. Yeah, man. Ryan, you gotta know how to fight. To fight other gangs, though.
Listen, you can take you're here because you can lay a mean mark.
Melee weapon with
you. This city only gets you street cred. What makes a gang's rep heavy is how many suckers you can wreck. You ready to test your skills?
I'm gonna wreck some suckers.
Let's do it. I'm ready.
Oh, shit. I'm probably gonna get fucked up right now. Whoa. Wow. I am loving... Holy shit, that's hard to steer, that guy.
All right, Rembrandt, some of our neighbors came by to help us out. I promised them some liquor, so they're gonna let you beat up on them for a bit. Rudy, get in there first. Let's see what kind of punch our writer's packing.
Come on, okay. Young buck. I'd like to see you do me in.
It's like bum fights.
Do it, Rudy!
That?
All for your
yes,
booze!
Yes, he just called it. Beat the... Fighting him for a fucking sandwich. Press X for heavy attack.
Yeah, Rudy.
Jesus. R1 to spin. Square for light attack.
Look at him taking dukes from the little misses.
Good lord. I'm beating this guy.
Hang in there. We'll be getting
huge. I got dignity, you see?
I got dignity. Manual target an enemy by holding L1.
Not bad, but you'll have to mix it up out there if you want to stay on your feet.
Just pump. I didn't see that. I just wanted to fist fight a guy.
Keep working, Rembrandt. Stop.
I want to see some
head kick.
Show me some
force. Don't lose no teeth. Need to keep chomping going strong.
Oh, shit. Strong grapple.
Bruises ain't no way to live with Rudy.
I want my
kicked
booze.
Him in the balls.
My tiny bubbles.
You're mine.
Wow. So.
Your ball!
Spray paint your eyes.
That's what I like to see, Rembrandt. Rudy's had enough. Get him out of here and give him his booze.
I'm not gonna remember those combos. Give him that bottle of fucking Thunderbird wine. Kelly's wine around here.
Rest of you bums, get in here. Want your booze? You gotta work for it.
You hobos want a drink tonight? You good at this
Bang
fight?
Bang with us ain't no typical street fight, Rembrandt. It's gonna get crazy out there. So you gotta use your head or it's gonna get stopped. Always keep your space, watch your back, and make the most out of every opportunity.
Okay, push towards an enemy behind you and press square.
I got my tiny bubbles. This is good stuff.
You want to clear some space?
Like to me.
Let's see you toss him around a bit.
The fuck out of here.
All right, next up, weapons. If you ain't packing, then you gotta be resourceful out there. Try it out, little man.
I got move near over to the bat and press triangle.
You start a fight, you finish a fight.
Is it L1? Yeah.
You douchebags! Get the hell over here!
Fuck with me.
Hold on a minute. How you feeling, man? You getting angry? Sometimes things get so crazy, all you
rage
got to go on is rage. It won't last long.
Damn,
so make the most
game.
Of it.
Holy shit. Rage meter.
I'm gonna lose it on you. I'm gonna.
Didn't no one ever teach you not to talk back to your elders?
Shit.
The boy can flex. Now let's see you waste these bombs.
Oh, yeah. He's
what moves. You gonna do now?
Hell yeah. Oh. Come on, Rip Red. Show them how to fight. In your face, toy.
You got it, Rembrandt. Keep
good
it up.
Lord. These boys are not having a good time.
All right. It looks like you can handle yourself toe-to-toe. That'll only get you so far, my brother. You want to brawl with the warriors? You got to know how to rumble. Let's give the writer a real test.
Uh-oh. You're going to haze me. Oh, my God.
That's the hard thing.
I'm going to murder your scrawny ass.
Get mad, huh? Use it, man. Come on.
Oh,
use it on me.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
How's the face, chump?
That's the hard shit right there. You piece of shit. Looking to get wrecked today. Get ready to flex, chumps.
You want to mess now?
Come on, punk. You ready? That's the hard shit right there.
Fuck out of here, man. Oh my God, I'm getting murdered.
Got that?
All right, that's enough. Whew. Looks like you can handle yourself out there, young blood. Let's go try on your new colors.
Yeah, that movie was legit, bro. It's been a while since I've seen it.
Hey, how do I look?
The vest is looking fine, but you're looking a little banged up, young blood. Hey, Vermin, why don't you take Rembrandt out and grab some flash?
I'm okay, really, Warlord. I'm fine.
Come on, Rembrandt. Let's break in those colors. I know a guy that'll fix you up.
Stefan, what do you think of these graphics, man? We were talking about it a little earlier.
This side of Coney Island is all Warriors turf. The east side ain't, but we'll get into that later. Right now, we're gonna need some cash to get you fixed up. The way a warrior makes his bread is by mugging, stealing car radios, and doing smash and grabs. I want to see if you can handle this, Rembrandt. You dig?
I dig.
All right.
All right, smash your way into that store and take whatever you can find.
Smash
Let's see,
my
little
way.
Man, and just ask me if you need any help.
Break into the store through the windows or the door.
Not bad, but let's see if you can rip off some car radios.
We steal car radios too. Okay, triangle. Smash it, there we go. We're gonna unscrew this radio. $15.
Good. Now you see that guy over there? I want you to go mug that sucker.
Go mug the guy on the phone. Damn. To mug someone, grab them with circle, press triangle when prompted. Only people with money can be mugged.
What do you got for me?
Find the vibration.
You put me on, right? Man, I want
all right, money.
I'm finished. I need to find me a dice game.
Take all right, let's get going. She says, "Relax," she says.
Get back to Vermin. Alrighty.
Hey, Vermin, I got everything you said.
Holy just shit, like, that's a heavy score.
Yeah, it's a PS2
game, Stefan.
Some
pretty
Stefan.
Slick skills, kid.
Thanks, man. Hey,
yeah, Ryan, man,
go
this is just
now,
like Clockwork Orange,
look
the game,
you
basically.
Taking charge. Come on, follow my lead.
Is that Ultra Violence? Just
come on,
rob
Rembrandt,
car stereos.
You gotta keep up.
Mug people.
You ready? Let's move. Looking good so far, kid. Come on, man, let's roll. See that window? Jump on through it. Trust me.
Trust me, just jump through a pane glass window, man. Well, fuck. What the hell am I supposed to do now? Do I get back up here, I guess? That did not work. Just dove into it and fucking fell. What the fuck? Man, these camera angles are bad. Just all over the place. Look at this. There we go. Jumping too late. Just jump through that glass. You won't get cut or nothing, man.
Come on, man. We're almost there. You can make it.
Why do we gotta jump through glass? I know it's tutorial. Okay, I don't. Alright, I picked up a box. Oh my. Oh, hold L2 down to sprint. You'll jump further.
Doing great, come on!
Here we go. Well, that would have been fucking painful.
Almost there, just bust down that old fence.
Bust through rotten fence, hold L2 to sprint, press X to charge.
You looking to dose?
Flash dealers have an icon above their head. Go get some flash.
Here we are. Let's go talk to him.
We're gonna go buy some drugs,
is
kids.
That man, the flash that don't bring no crash. Guaranteed.
Use flash to heal yourself. You really hurt the circular health bar.
Don't be a pussy,
Rembrandt.
Just
red,
take that shit.
Press the right D-pad. Up to heal yourself. Wow.
See, you're feeling better already. Let's get
that's
back
how you heal
to the
yourself,
hangout,
everybody.
See what Cleon's up to.
Jesus, Rockstar. Ooh, that was you know, that's not a PG game. I'm just gonna say that much so far. I mean, I wanted a little break from borderline heart attack that I was getting in Resident Evil 7. I know I beat
hey,
it,
Cleon,
but,
you should have seen this kid.
You know, I'm
going to
jump in
skills,
eventually
man.
On the Outlast, but this is kind of a breather game.
Good, because I'm wanting my peace and building our rep.
No problem, Warlord. I'll take the Warriors all city. There won't be anybody in New York who doesn't know this game.
Don't get ahead of yourself, young blood. First, we got to take Coney, and then we need soldiers for what we got to
do. Oh, Jesus!
The Destroyer.
What are you going to do about it, huh?
Destroyer.
They're coming
toys.
At us again.
You guys get these fires under control and meet me outside. We gotta round up the warriors.
This soundtrack is fucking tight. Just throwing that out there. I'm gonna put a fire out, I guess.
Come on, let's go find the rest of the warriors.
As war chief, you can issue commands to your warriors. You can issue command holding an R2 button. Select let's go.
Let's move it.
Okay, let's move then. Let's move.
Search the Coney alleys for your warriors.
Come on, baby, what's it gonna hurt? You know you want it.
Ajax, not now. Come on, you're being rough.
Oh, I'll show you rough, baby. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Wow. Oh my god.
Ajax, ditch the chick. We need your muscle. The destroyers are hitting us again.
All right, warlord. Maybe now I'll see some real action.
Damn, Ajax.
Have you seen anybody else?
Fox and them were trying to score some blades. They should be around.
Hope no feminists are watching me play this. I'm sure not.
Okay, let's go get them!
That Raiden? I think it's Raiden in the second movie. I don't know if Christopher Lambert was in the... Like, he was Raiden in the original Mortal Kombat. I don't know if he was in the second one, though.
Damn it, Cal!
All right! Choices and consequences, buddy! Freeze! You got nowhere to run!
I can't really think of the, animated Raiden. Now! Cowboy just punched a cop! Snow, what are you doing?
Hold up a sec, fellas. Roger that dispatch. We're on it. All right, boys. We got some more punks to take care of. Leave this trash here. It ain't going nowhere.
Just sucker punching the cops. Not
go
good.
Go away, man. I ain't going out like this. Let's cut around this building. We're gonna have to save their ass.
The rest of the warriors appear on the radar. I thought that was Rod. Okay, we'll go around. A little excited there.
Hey,
here we are.
Someone get me out of here!
Getting you out!
Come on! Get these cuffs off me!
Uncuff. Okay, I gotta hit L1 and R1.
Hey, man, let me out of these
work.
Things! Hey,
I'm getting you out,
get me
brother.
Out of here! Get these cuffs off me!
Okay.
Get me out of these things!
Thanks, man.
There we go.
I fucking hate those cops.
Back and forth.
Hey, man, I got it. Don't worry. Feels good to be free. Thanks, man. We got fucking cops and destroyers all over the place. We gotta find Fox.
Go this way. Oh, we can't get through this door. Climb up either. Where are we gonna go? The cops are over there. Whew. Cleon. Get the fuck out of here. This ain't the right way on the map, I can see that. But I need... Is there a way to check the map here? Maybe not. Can't get over this fence. Down here for us. Maybe. Nope.
Give me that, brother.
climb on some roofs here. Hey man, what's up? Just checking out some checking out some of the warriors here. Just trying to check my camera angles out. Look at this. It's awful. Getting excited. Trying to get over some spots. Nope. I love this game. So maybe you... I'm literally at the start. I've never played it when it was out. So this is all me trying to get... Just uncuff my boys here. I'm trying to find more of the warriors, to be honest with you. Police here. I can't get over this barbed wire fence. This, like, I feel like I gotta go around the long way here. Maybe that's what I'll do. Can't climb it because of barbed wire. Pretty bad, literally the beginning of the game. Can't get through here because it's all locked up. Just run around like a fool, I guess. Feel like much of a leader here, boys. I knew just how to get by this police barricade. Seen that rotten fence over here, it wouldn't let me bust through it though. When was the last time you played this game? There, Joker. What do we got here? We might have some progress. Yeah, we're finding our ways through the alley. Hell yeah, here we go. This game's super fucking
any sign of him?
Violent, though.
He's around, though. You keep looking. But be careful. He's got a knife.
For what it is. Fox, put that knife away.
We gotta get in there.
Cool it. You guys wait here. I'll go distract those pigs.
I guess we're getting up top. Hold down R2, select.
You know I'll find you.
Yo, hold up.
I'm gonna
I can wait here, no
kid.
Sweat.
Show yourself.
Gotta distract those cops.
Come on out.
Cops and gangs will investigate noises, lure the cops away from Fox by throwing a bottle into the alley. Throw a bottle. Press triangle to pick it up. L1 to aim manually. Wow, that is...
Come on out.
Terrible.
You know I'll find you.
Next to throw.
I'm gonna teach you a lesson, kid! Damn, he must have got behind us. Come on!
This rounding up my gang.
Thanks, Warlord. What the hell's going on?
Destroyers are raiding us, and they're stirring up the fuzz. You seen Swan?
He's with Cochise. This way.
What's he wearing on his head? It's like a fucking old... a piece of a curtain or something. With a headband. I don't think it's his hair. Could very well be.
Let's teach those cops a lesson about messing with the warrior.
Hold down R2, select mayhem.
Trash everything!
Okay, pick the lock, press X, and the tumblers are in the red zone. Alright, we got it. Take this shit. Rob this store.
Let's cut through the back and find out.
Yeah, I am taking a break with horror games right now. That last game had me shook for a while. I was like, man, I can't wait to play a different game. Find Cochise and Swan.
Fuck yeah!
Yeah, I beat it yesterday. It was pretty intense. We came across a familiar face in the Resident Evil franchise there, Stefan, at the end of the game. There's Cochise.
Let me go, motherfucker!
Swan with a double fist. Polish hammer going on here. Ivan Putski special. I don't know if I should tell you, I don't want to spoil it.
Stop wasting my time, man.
Pull down R2, wreck him all.
Take him apart!
He's the one who hurt ready to get your voice.
This is all over the place. No.
Fucking destroy.
What gives, man? Come on, let's do it.
I guess they're fucked up already.
Everybody okay? I think
Chris
so.
Chris Redfield
what the fuck
showed up
were
at the end of the game.
Doing
here?
Popping it from East Coney again.
And getting their heads split. Hey, maybe we better check out our hangout.
Let's roll.
You see this, War Chief?
What the fuck? These dicks think they can get away with this shit?
Those lame-ass toys. We're gonna get him back, right, Cleon?
Relax. What do you want to do, War Chief?
Right now, Virgil is celebrating what he thinks was a victory. He won't expect us to hit him back on the same night, but that's exactly what we're going to do. Rembrandt, I hope you're ready for the real deal, because I want East Coney dripping red by morning. No one
fucks with
the Warriors.
Yeah, he's in a lot
of
them. He's the main
character
in the fifth game as well. And he's in Code Veronica. You're looking for him in the second one.
Did it. Warrior's house got bombed.
That's good. So everyone's back.
Some of our soldiers got jacked. They put up a good fight, though. Those warriors are getting pretty heavy, Virgil.
They
got jacked.
I know these fucks.
Shit.
I know the warriors. They couldn't cut it with us, so now they're going to try and take over. Well, I say let them try. The destroyers made Coney Island, and that's all we gotta worry about. Now go get up some fucking beers and some broads up in here. It's time we had ourselves a little party.
Yeah! Subtitle for party. Party. Wow. Beauty game. This is fucking hilarious. Whew. Let's get that payback. Level 3, I guess. I wasn't worried about just spoiling it for you.
You ready for this, man? You ready to snuff out of this destroyer piece we find?
It's payback time, Rembrandt.
This isn't the Resident Evil 7 stream.
We're gonna bomb
Fox told Cleon they were out partying tonight, getting real wasted, so there won't be too many destroyer patrols out.
Fuck them. Listen, you just worry about the paint, Rembrandt. I'll keep those fucks off your back. So you ready or what?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
I fucking hate that, bro. Here we go. Look at it. It is just so blocky. That's hilarious. Oh my god, this fucking game looks so realistic.
Cover that shit, man. Let Virgil know he can't fuck with us.
Lay down your piece on the destroyer burner. Oh,
do your thing,
tag
man.
That
I
shit.
Got your back.
That's what they're calling the burner. Okay, I gotta do the little puzzle mini game here on the right.
One down, Rembrandt.
American
now let's go
territory
get the rest
trophy
of
unlocked.
No problem. Fox told me where I could find a whole bunch of their burners.
Get over to the streets of East Coney. Let's go, boys.
What a whip! Man, I drank like twice as much shoot. You don't see me spraying lasagna over the street.
Oh, great. Destroyers.
They're fucking wasted. Let's go beat the fuel.
Whoa, did you see the cross body suplex? Take the fuck out of you, man. Jeez. Spray paint with
I
this
can't
while
piece with no paint.
Go!
How am I supposed to write with no spray?
Oh, right. Spray dealer? Okay. He's just chilling
hey,
over here watching.
Come here, I got something
fight.
In my luck. Woo! Wait! You made my. So long, brother!
I'm gonna tear you a new asshole, you pussy.
Yo, this is a good looking one.
Nice work. Now can we wreck something?
Yeah, that's what Ryan said. It was Raiden doing the voice. But I was just like, I don't, I don't really know from the animated series, to be honest with you. Oh, he's in the second movie. Yeah, it was Christopher Lambert in the first one. Highlander. Can I rob this place? Should mug that chick, oh well. Too crazy.
I can't piece with no paint.
Still no paint. I gotta buy it every friggin' time.
Hey, you need anything? Ah, shit. Here we go, and here you go, man.
Take two of those.
See you later.
Two spots left to tag here. Yeah, then it's definitely Raiden and Annihilation. Guy doing the voice of Ajax. Well, not the voice. Well, in the game it's the voice, but that's who played Ajax in the movie.
Snuff that piece of crap out!
Fuck yeah. Let's get our ass down here. Tag some more shit.
Hey! Come here, I got something you might like.
Mark up three destroyer burners.
Warriors?
I see him! I see him!
Oh, fuck.
Who thinks you're on a beat, man, huh? You run the places, you
buddy, you don't chase me down. Fucking knee in his chest. How do you like that?
Woohoo!
Oh!
That money.
All right.
Wow. Just gang beating everybody here. Loving the W mini game here.
You're getting pretty good at that.
Now that was a winner.
How am I supposed to write with no spray?
What? We gotta put suckers out for good or no one's gonna respect us, man.
I'm pretty sure I had enough.
You fuck around on our turf? I see you, shitheads!
Asshole!
Hell yeah!
Looking good!
They just keep coming by and...
Hey, you need anything?
Great thing for this guy.
Woo, wait! You made my day, brother. That's some good shit you got. So long, brother.
Mug people to get cash. Right.
Now all I gotta do is get this info to Paul.
What's taking so long,
that's
man?
That's all I gotta do and I'll
We're
be set.
We're gonna get made.
America
We're gonna get
will
made
thank
here.
Hank Richer.
Nice work. Now can we wreck something?
Oh dear.
All over my hands.
Any mug, someone? There we go.
Come on, make this easy. Just give it over.
Man. Hurt that bitch.
Ah!
Take your time, man. Ah! Got all night.
You bastard. How would you like
Get
someone
money.
To do this to you?
A dollar.
Getting too old for this shit. Ah! Here.
Wow.
You got some extra flash?
Here.
You know, F, I just need a bump. Those who don't help go to hell. You know that, right?
Hang on a second here. There was a lady in a laundromat. That means she got money, right? Let's go mug the laundromat lady. Whatever it is. I think it was a laundromat. We're getting some. We're getting some money here.
Thanks, man.
Beat the shit out of the spray dealer. Probably was not the best idea. Let's go get some health.
Hey, dudes, you need some stuff. You're gonna fight like an animal now, brother.
That's how you heal yourself, yes. You snort drugs.
They're all over my hands.
Oh God! Better lay off the things this
time. Ah, up top. I see it up there.
Oh, watch yourself! Keep your eyes open, boy.
I was scrapping when your ass was still getting grounded for breaking curfew. You ain't got no chance, sucker.
Rando always had the sweetest drink.
How do I get up there?
Ain't no one ever beat me. You sure as shit ain't gonna be the first.
These guys are just fighting homeless people. I think I hit triangle when I run. Yeah, there it is.
I'm gonna fill you full of holes. You are gonna fail.
Now everyone's gonna know we was here.
Finish up the back alley tag.
And they're all naked and shit. Man, it's the best thing in the world, seeing two chicks do their thing. Man, I had thousands of chicks already. I'm a fucking machine. These ladies just can't resist my thing.
Hey, you need anything?
These warrior chumps are making me nervous. They got some muscle, man, and they really don't like
this. This is some fine spray, man. No drifts with this shit.
Warriors, man. They don't deserve a goddamn thing.
So cool. See you later. From
no, wait. Shit, destroyers.
Watch out!
Stay down, toy.
Here we go. There
it
is.
Come on. There's still a few more Fox told me about back here.
Then we went double or nothing, and then I let him win. Where'd I put that knot?
Hey, hey!
Like
I'm talking
ball,
to you!
This is like, this is like the best goddamn. Get back here and fight me like a real.
Everybody is in this.
I'm fucking you up.
Okay, now what? More tagging. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. I'm assuming this is what I'm gonna keep doing.
You ain't no Picasso, man. Come on, come on. You're getting pretty good at that.
Tag 2 of 3. Need more spray. We'll go and try not to beat the shit out of the guy that sells it to us.
Doctor says it's...
You ready to get fucking large, man?
I'm gonna burn you down.
Watch how fast these guys runs up on me.
Hey, you need anything? What I got is the nicest paint around, man. Primo shit. So long, brother!
Hey, you!
Why are you so scared, man? Just fight me!
Turn around, let's go!
I'm gonna bash your skull in!
Hey, buddy! Catch! When I get a hold of you...
Shit.
Well, you're just a joke.
He's done, boys.
What was that? Shit.
We had a porn theater? Oh, hell yeah, we are.
Tell anyone that I'm searching the shadows for gold.
Throwing shit.
What's the shit? Fucking party crashers!
Gonna kill you!
Enough shit to piss him off. Let's move.
Bomb the rest of the main street burners. I feel like they're gonna be up top. Seems to be the ongoing thing. We want us hopping roofs.
The destroyer's got a really solid outfit.
It was just starting to get good.
Yeah. You see what those dudes were doing in there? That's sick, man. You know how dirty them seats were?
I was watching the screen, man. Maybe you're the sick one for watching them dudes, huh?
What you trying to say, man? You think I'm going
to get hurt? What the fuck? Hold this here.
Hey, you can't do this. Stop.
Here she goes.
We're walking with the war party. See what the next objective is.
Virgil's gonna be so pissed off when he finds out we bombed his whole turf, man.
There's a fat piece right on the back wall of their hangout. Do that one. That'll make him shit.
Oh, Christ. You want me to snuff a burner right on their hangout? What if they're in there just waiting for us?
Ah, fuck. Look,
You girls can stand out here all night deciding if you're gonna go a pair of balls. I'm going in there.
Come on, Rembrandt. I bet you could tag a whole piece right over
yeah,
that
man,
back
give
wall.
Her. Have a good one.
Yeah.
Thanks for stopping
all
by,
right.
Bro.
That's bombing.
Where'd Ajax get to?
Don't worry about it. Let's just get at that burner without being seen. And take out anyone that gets in our way.
All right. Dark areas can be used for hiding and sneaking. Okay. Move to the dark hide area.
I bet they're doing funnels and shit right now.
Scout appears, orange dots on the radar. If they can see you. Sneak into the hide area. No one's gonna creep up on the scout.
Ain't nothing going on tonight.
L1 lock on. Press X or square to disable. Well, I think I disabled him. Struck him in the back of the head with something. But he had too much to drink by the looks of it. Guess I'll fucking sneak up on him too.
Tell me not to get drunk on patrol. I ain't drunk, I'm fucking wasted.
Here it is. This is their hideout, so that's why there's a lot of scouts around, I guess.
There ain't a goddamn thing around. I gotta lay off the flash.
Throw an object at a yellow marker to distract. Okay. Distract the destroyer scout. Will do. Alright. How do I throw again? Let me double check. Circles to grab. R2's command. Bonus objective, heal warrior. Self-heal, okay. Projectile weapon throw. Press X or square, okay. Anyway, not much help, but well, here we go. I picked it up. So it's going to be red like that. Get out of here.
I know you out here. I can smell your fear.
Listen up. Don't show your goddamn ugly faces anywhere on my turf again.
The more we got, looks like we only got one left.
Gotta deal with that last scout before we bomb Virgil's piece.
Piece here. Gotta deal with him.
Shit, man, what was
oh,
that?
Shit,
what was that?
Gonna fight.
I swear I heard something.
The dark voice. There we go. Be back in a second, then we'll
who the hell's
him
out
up.
There? Come on, get out of here.
They don't see me because it's so dark right now.
Fuck!
No!
Damn, fucking warrior!
Out in Coney, the destroyer snuffed out an unsigned band for trying to get up on their turf. Don't stop rockin', boppers. Stay solid.
Wow. Sound like a radio broadcast. I like it. I hope I don't gotta go through all that again. It is hard to control this game. I'm not gonna lie. It's not like the new ones, that's for sure. I should have known getting into it, but not very smooth.
Virgil's gonna be so pissed. Where'd Ajax get to?
Don't worry about it. Let's just get at that burner without being seen. And take out anyone that gets in our way.
Fuck. Way back here. Because we fucked it up. Let's do it again.
I bet they're doing funnels and shit by now. How'd I get stuck pulling scout? This is bullshit. Ain't nothing going on tonight.
Wipe yourself up, bud.
Tell me not to get drunk on patrol.
Try this again and... Fucking karate chop your ass.
There ain't a goddamn thing around. I gotta lay off the flash.
Distract scouts. Throw an object to the yellow marker to distract them. Let me do that and I will. How long this has to stay on the screen for?
Gotta deal with that last scout before we bomb Virgil's piece.
Okay, we need more. This motherfucker saw me last time. But I don't know where he was looking from. Hear that bear?
Hey, did you? I just heard something, man.
Yeah, I know it's okay, fucking dark.
Over there and there's nothing. What the hell is going on? What was that? I swear I heard something.
Glad you're here, buddy. Beat that fuck into the dirt. I don't want to. Get Manhunt. I have it on my PS3, and I played the shit out of that game when it first came out.
Come on, guys, be quiet. Don't get us busted.
That game is... Whew. That is an intense Rockstar game, I'm not gonna lie. I don't see any remasters of that coming out.
I can't piece with no paint.
What? You got no paint? What the fuck? Are you serious? All that? Oh my god. What the fuck am I gonna do now? I gotta find a motherfucker. Manhunt 2? Did you ever play Manhunt 2 though, Matt? There is a second one. Second one basically has censors out a lot of the actual murder. Oh, I know. That game is fucked up, man. It's so bad though. It's just as bad as it's worse graphics than this. I remember getting that game and it being banned from certain countries. Yeah. Pig boss the chainsaw. Not a good time, man. He had his dick hanging out, too. there's literally no one around here to sell me paint. I can't see you if you're in the corner of the room, I guess, though. Yeah. I need to be able to paint that, but there's no one to sell me paint. So what the fuck am I gonna do? Oh, pick the paint up beside it. That would help. Fuck. I'm an idiot. Oh shit, yeah. He's gonna be pissed. Fucking what?
How am I supposed to write with no spray? Jeez.
Oh. I don't know what it's trying to get me to draw on this minigame over here on the left. Looks slightly, I know, he's got the big old pig dick. Pig man dick, whatever. Yeah, that game freaked me the fuck out back in the day. Sniffing around and shit. Take a bunch of this. I'm gonna need it later anyway. Might as well while it's sitting there. Save paying money for it. Exploit the game.
That'll teach those toys not to bomb warriors' turf.
Why are they calling each other toys?
Okay,
look at this.
All done, guys.
That's
scene,
great,
eh?
Ben, Brent. Really great. Man, they're gonna be so pissed.
Okay, can we get out of here now? I don't wanna be around.
What do you think of that,
Matt?
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, we haven't found Ajax yet.
But
there
you can't
is.
Even tell that they're
Hey, where'd you
it's
go?
A video game.
What'd you do with my spray?
Don't worry about it. What, you think you're the only one around here with artistic talent? Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, it did look like he was teabagging that paint.
Party, man. Oh, party. Yeah, yeah.
Still kicking, just tagged a big ol' burner, I guess, what they're calling it, and behind their hideout.
Who drank all my shit?
Look at these fucking subtitles.
Let's see what's going on out here.
Let's see what's going on out here.
Wait a minute. I've been... The Warriors? The Warriors?
Yeah, I know the graphics are
too real. Those fucking Warriors!
Even got his back. Nice.
Tell me, Masai, what do you see before you?
Riffs.
I see the Van Cortlandt Rangers turf. Turf ain't nothing but where one gang stops dropping their colors and another gang starts. Lines on a map, that's all turf is. You take away those lines, and you'll see. You'll see the possibilities, the profit, the power.
Here we go. Makes me fucking sick how real this shit is. You mean the graphics, right? Fuck yeah, man. Don't know how to deal with this. We'll be ready to stand up to any fucks and try to soldier in. No one's got enough balls to mess with us. And if they do, we'll show them why they shouldn't, right?
We got a pretty good set. We just got to make sure it stays that way. The Warriors are going to be well known.
We're one of the best cliques around, hands down, man. At least we're not the Destroyers or something, right?
The store owners are still worried that they're gonna get raided. We gotta make sure they know they're safe. Someone should go down and collect money anyway.
Some of those shops got some strange guys working in them. They give us money, and that's cool, but why do all the weirdos open up shops?
Where are you at, Matthew?
Some decent-looking chicks have been hanging around lately. It's nice.
I'm into the classy chicks. Only the best for this guy.
The Gramercy Rifts came down pretty hard on the
piss
for.
Hey, man.
Oh, I'm just kicking here. I was just making you a mod on my channel. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, I think I heard that on the radio.
You read about us in the papers.
I'm gonna head up to the Black Cat to check out some wool, man. You wanna come?
Yeah, yeah, sure, man. I can go for a little.
Fucking right.
You nice know those here. Bitches are gonna be fine.
Me and Snow are gonna take Ash up to the Black Cat to check out some wool, man. You wanna come, Cleon?
Nah. Watch yourself, though. I don't need you getting wrecked up there.
You got it, Warlord.
Get some wool.
Come on, let's go check out some tail, guys.
Just
damn,
too, bud.
This is a sweet look for me, man.
We're going to Riverside. Riverside, 11:24 p.m., April 30th, 1979. 72 hours before the meeting,
on?
I think that's what it said.
Cool out, man. The power's dead or something.
So what are we supposed to do? Sit here and wait? Man, we could be stuck here for hours.
Why you gotta be a downer, man? Ain't no point in complaining.
Man, I just don't like being stuck underground in a can, man. I got claustrophobicness.
Hey, look, a way out.
Just bust the fucking window
Let's
and get
go.
Out of here.
I guess we're walking.
I guess we're walking, that's right. It's the blackout. Oh, 1979 New York City blackout, right. I don't know if anyone's watched Hunters on Amazon,
but let the destruction begin!
Touches on that. Smash through your way through Riverside.
Burning a tractor trailer up here by the looks of it.
Score, man. These cars ain't touched.
Fuck
there's gotta
yeah,
be some nice
car radio,
around.
Baby.
You just crapped out.
Oh, take them.
This is everything for us, man.
Oh, shit.
I better go check on him. Here, just for you.
We gonna see some action tonight. Give me that fucking money.
Phone tonight. Shit! This is terrible. Park this whole place, man.
Light it up, motherfucker!
Riverside is gonna save the American dream. This is the American nightmare, cuz. Hell yeah!
Fuck out of here.
Everybody to the subway, we're gonna bust it
again. I was supposed to get my hair did tonight. I better go check on him.
Snuff out the gang burner.
You suckers best not touch my man.
Damn, this city is out of control.
Steal me some hair products.
You're under arrest!
Shit!
Maria!
Arrest me, I didn't do nothing, just ran by. That was close, Carl.
I'm gonna sweep through these stores like a broom, cuz. Getting crazy visions of fire and mayhem. Wait, this shit is real! Fun with it so far. I've been waiting until today. Just throwing it on here, trying it out. Then you'll be sorry. It's too bad no one can see
us. Cops, Kara.
This is every day for us, man.
Maybe I'll have to check out your dream. I'll steal police radio. Hell yeah, I will. One more car I gotta find. Oh shit, this guy's coming at me with a weapon.
Christmas in the summertime, baby.
I like this shit, man. Someone's getting on the
phone. Can you see this shit?
Yeah. Fucking get out of here. Riot police.
Let's get some threads, man.
You're looking distracted.
You're fucking
body.
Scared, man. I should be in the game.
Ow. Fuck, man. There's a lot of guys pulling up professional wrestling. There's a Gray Mysterio Jr. coming at me here.
want to do?
Well, let's settle this now.
Anderson Silva, this motherfucker. Whew. Go get that at the car radio. I found that there.
Officer, pursuit of suspect.
Oh, God.
Christmas.
No. Wait for me.
Take this on for size.
Radio in there.
Here comes the gonna be some good gambling tomorrow. Y'all can do what y'all want to do. I'm gonna get a fire ticket discount from you. This is everyday for us, man.
Try this on for size.
Get the fuck out of here. Let's find another car stereo to steal.
Out of the way! Damn, this city is out of control.
That guy is hot.
Y'all can do what y'all want to do.
Down here, though.
I'm gonna get a five-finger discount on some new coats.
Dude, what are you guys doing here? Hey, hide.
Christmas in the out of the way!
Dodge televisions, normal day in New York.
This is the American dream.
No moral sense whatsoever. You just came out. You want a piece of
paper? Doing that car though. Here we go. Here.
This clown keeps running around. Your ears open.
Shit, this is getting too crazy. Better head back to Cody. Through the park! Getting in on the action. It's too bad them riot cops have to ruin our fun, man. Yo, check it out. The lights are coming on.
Good. The subway will be running in no time.
Fury?
Who the hell are these dudes?
I don't want to
find this guy's
out.
Face.
We take off. Let's stay out of sight, man. I don't want these freaks on our ass.
Shit.
Come on, guys, run!
They got baseball bats. Not having any of that.
Who the hell were those freaks, man?
I don't know, man, but they were some bad mother dudes, man.
They creeped me out, man. I just want to get back to Coney, all right? Yeah, I hear that.
That's the motherfucker
man,
with the
we
gun.
We thought you'd be dead. Where's Tommy and Patches?
Who cares? They were getting on my nerves.
Did baseball freaks get them? Why ain't they with you? How'd you get away?
What's with all the questions? Didn't I tell you them wimps don't matter? Besides, I'm okay. And I got some good cash from hawking our loot.
Oh, yeah!
Come on, rogues, let's go! Man, I wish those lights stayed off. Biggest raids I've seen in a while. Total mayhem and destruction. Even the suits was getting in on it.
Right on.
I swear I'll break them down so fast it'll make their head.
Right on. Okay. Take a pause here for a second. Get it, son. I'm back.
This outfit, that happens, and we got some heads to smash.
Right, we're going to the next mission, I guess.
The crews, man. We're the fucking Warriors.
What's it say? Talk to the Warriors, but we did good. Coming, man.
What's up, soldier?
I gotta get our mark out there. Make a name for ourselves, you know? If other gangs could see the burner I've been working on, respect, man.
You should take it easy tonight. Maybe get a little party happening.
Bro, some of these shop owners on the strip are real crazy. That's all I'm saying.
Someone's gonna hit us soon. They always do. But we'll be ready to stand up to any fucks that try to soldier in.
We got enough muscle here to take out an army.
Ah, fuck this. Let's get it on. Next level. You're a mod now, Bleed Canadian. I love this radio broadcast.
The orphans report that they've been making some major moves by knocking out the Warriors. That outfit from Coney that snuck in and
this is bullshit, man! We never even met those whips. We oughta kick them in their lying mouth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. We oughta. The rest of you dudes stay put. Me and Fox is taking the new blood out to see if they as tough as they talk.
Hey, give him one for me, Ash.
Shit, big man. I won't let you down.
You guys better be ready for the real thing.
Oh, we ready, War Chief. We ready.
We ready. We're just rolling back in time here. Events leading up to that big meeting at the start, I guess.
Get down to their hangout and wreck everyone along the way.
Look around Tremont for their orphans. Are we gonna beat up fucking orphans now?
Look at this car right here, man. I'm a lucky fucker.
Sure you are. Maybe you're gonna roll a six and then I'll take some more of your cash. How about that, buddy?
Gotta get myself on that Call of Duty titty, know what I'm saying? Here, man. The gang shot the orphans. Thank God.
Don't let them get away. We're gonna fuck these lion sacks of shit up.
Uh-oh. Here they are.
The orphans got some big
mouths. It wasn't us, man. It was you.
Yeah, come on, man. The boys. Yeah, yeah, fucking yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Come on, you pussy! Let's go! You're gonna get wrecked!
Asshole!
Get rid of your life, Tom!
I think this is yours!
I got something for you! You sure don't look ready for this, sucker!
That was a love tap, sucker!
I see your good friends and CJ knock my teeth out!
Get him in the head! You little son of a bitch!
That'll do him!
That just sounds bad.
Get your stupid ass!
You little shit scared what's coming to you! Karma!
Yeah!
Come back down! Now maybe you understand.
Don't hold
you
back!
Fuck with the Warriors, you're gonna get
burned! I'm
gonna
show you a real fight!
Find some more orphans to soldier through. This is fucking hilarious.
Yeah, thanks for busting Nate's chops! All this hassling. Anyone beats Nate's
chops
is a friend of mine!
There,
there's a bunch more of them at the clinic licking their arms! Go
come
get
on,
him, Tiger!
Let's make this fun!
Hey, moderator, you can't be talking like that.
Check it.
Oh my. Oh. Is that orphan just chilling in the back there? No, that's one of our guys.
To that guy. I mean, we all took a pretty hard beat, but I know Jesse did some major damage.
Yeah, that dude might not have gone down, man, but like, he was like so ready to draw, man. You can see that shit, man.
Let's fucking beat some orphans here.
You orphans think you're heavy?
Wow.
You think you can take on the Warriors? Then prove it, motherfuckers. Prove it.
How's the edible streak you today, bleak Canadian?
Oh,
you know what I'm talking about.
Going in your elephant.
I said, how's the Oedipus treating you? Tonight. Today.
Here's a little present!
Give me a shit! I ain't playing!
Round out.
I knocked your ass into the glass!
Chuck Norris.
Hell yeah!
It's not funny!
Nick played this guy in the movie.
It's the Warriors! Take him down!
I'm gonna hurt you!
Yeah, get him.
Stand fast! We've got company!
See some moves, man!
Ready to cry? Shit,
this
face.
Is gonna hurt, man! Let's do this! Come on, beat, man!
Oh, hell yeah, I got that hit button.
You don't want to rumble?
I see him, I see him.
That's it!
I'm gonna fuck him up now!
Oh, you...
You guys are a big elbow.
12 to 6 elbows. Good lord. Alright, we done beating orphans or no? Okay.
I'm coming to make you bleed! Don't fight it, man. It'll be over soon. You fuckers aren't even worth it!
They can't touch us! They can't do a goddamn thing!
Don't go messing with the Warriors' rep! And this
never
has to happen
again! Check the clinic for orphans. Oh my god. Fucking use you as a watch.
Looks like your boys just got their asses handed to them. Why don't you go join them, Tubby? Don't come back.
Tubby.
Shit.
Hey, you're fucked, bud.
Hey, it's Warriors. Warriors. Shit.
Man, that face
Damn!
Is so
don't
realistic.
Let that fucker get away.
I've never even met you jerks.
Hey, you don't do rejects make you better than Tony? To Let's see what you've got!
I'm gonna play baseball!
Just
stop dodging!
Flying
in. Best game possible!
Right to you!
I hear ya. Shit, there's a lot going on.
Waste
them!
Waste them!
Where's the leader? This bullshit out!
Come on, these guys ain't so tough!
Fuck you, dude. That being bad piece of shit.
Not me, you want!
Shit, man!
Stop squirming around!
Shit, man!
I got something for ya! I ain't do nothing!
I'll fill you in again!
I told you I didn't have nothing to do with that radio thing!
Please just leave me alone!
What are you doing? Where's the leader of this bullshit out?
I can't tell you shit! Tubs. I can't! Okay. Everyone's at the hangout. Just let me go!
Come on, Pop. You ready?
You get mad, huh? Use it, man! Come on! Use it on me!
Alright. I think we get. I think we killed him. A little reckless, but you know. Didn't talk shit about the Warriors on the radio. That's what happens, man. You get gang whoop. I think he might have shit himself. Sounded like he did.
I can't believe that!
You're telling me. If I were you guys, I wouldn't even bother.
That party was real lame.
Holy shit! It's the Warriors!
Come on, orphans! I thought you guys were easy!
Fuck.
Here's a little right to ya!
Look out below! Here we go!
No. I'm gonna be chasing these guys. What the hell?
Oh, come on, man!
Here we go. Got one.
Keep hitting them! Don't let them get up!
Alright.
Lay off me, man!
Who's listening to?
None of them motherfuckers is leaving. Let's go march right through their hangout. Come on, chumps! Let's see some of the moves we heard about on the radio! What kind of chicken shit fucks run this outfit?
Oh. Come on, man! What are
Why
you
running,
of?
Man? Come on! Ooh, Man, you're fucking toasted! Let's go!
Come on, you pussy! Let's go!
Shut your mouth! I'll fuck you up! Here's something nice for you! Here they come!
For your fucking games.
His name's Sully, right? He's at Frank's auto body working on his car. That dickhead thinks more of that junk heap than he does about me, and I don't like it.
Damn. Let's go. Stupid chick just sold out her man. Let's go wreck
you're
his
welcome.
Ass.
I said you're welcome, you jerks. Ah, screw you.
Better make sure this Sully cat understands that he can't be fucking with the Warriors no more.
Yeah, man. You fucking with the Warriors? Let's go whoop Sully's ass. Anyone named Sully? This is a shady character, in my opinion. Except for that guy that saved all that the people on that plane, you know, the pilot. Landed in the Hudson River.
We got
I'm in the middle of this, man. I'm not really gonna read right now.
The Warriors were wrecked, trying to defend their scratched rep. Looks like the Orphans are really moving up.
What the fuck, man? I read it, you fucking goon. Where do you find those memes anyway, Bleed Canadian? There, are you happy? Now, can we continue my stream? Thank you. fucking beat the shit out of this Sully character. I got full health now. Read it for all to hear. All two viewers. One you. I don't even know. We're gonna go fuck up some more orphans here. Orphans is the name of the gang, everybody. And as soon as I read that meme aloud, doubled in viewers. Look at that.
Warriors? I told you not to do it! Run! Run!
Go get him!
Get them orphans.
Listen good, you fucking pansies. It don't matter whether we rumble or not. What the orphans say goes. Who's streets gonna believe? A solid outfit like us? Or some Bush League rejects from the ass end of Brooklyn?
Oh, boy.
Hey, Sully. That's a fine-looking car you got going on.
What? No! Not my car! Not my car! Orphans! Get him!
One occupied minutes of playing on hardcore time without dying. Here just enjoy a normal game. Well, this is gonna be a sloppy game. I am gonna fuck that car up though. Got a weapon, yeah. Fuck you, Sully, okay? Take that back into a...
You just wanna stand there and take this, you pussy piece of shit!
Come on!
You wanna fight me? I can hear you, Netter. You can turn down the game volume. Oh, can you? Okay. Sure. You know you had mayhem. Okay, here we go.
I gotta be getting on your nerves.
Oh, you little fuck!
Not here to criticize grammar now. Canadian behavior, though.
Warrior, Sully. You see what you get? This car's gonna need a lot of work, man. Was it worth it, huh, Sully?
Busting up a fucking car.
No!
What kind of car was that, anyway?
That
like a fucking Chevette.
What a jump.
I don't even know what it was.
Small timers.
Check it, young blood. Always remember, the Warriors don't let no one mess with our rep. I don't care if they're orphan or a riff. You fuck with us, you get your fucking head split.
Wow.
That's the only way we're going to come up in this city.
Sounds like he really hates people, or kids without their parents, you know? If he didn't know the orphans were a gang. Some cold motherfuckers right here. Well, big wee huge guy. How many hours of gameplay do you think is in this main story? Any idea roughly how many levels there are?
Okay. Here's the latest and greatest from the Big Apple. Apparently, we were given some jobs.
Still got rumble mode.
One of the small time crews. The Tremont orphans got caught doing too much talking and not enough bopping by another minor league team, the Coney Island Warriors.
Well, you know what? I might call the Warrior game right now. 2:35. You know what? I'm gonna see. I love the punks. That toilet scene. There are 18 missions that could take up to 5 hours. Okay. I might split this up. I'm gonna do. Oh God. Do a favor for my buddy Bleed Canadian there. I'm gonna stream another game. Get the heart rate going. I'm gonna shut her down. I think I might throw some Outlast on here. Maybe in about 10 minutes time. if y'all are interested, you could find me there as well. So I'm going to shut her down. I'll be back.